Remember anything.
Thank you.
a day. Every journey begins with a single step.
You can do it, Priscilla. The heck? Come on.
I'm sorry.
Uncle Kumo.
Hina, you okay, kiddo?
To my patient. Hey. Well, I'm here now. I'm this town's doctor, and also its mayor. Call me Simone. Either? Thank goodness. If you don't have any difficulty speaking, then I'd like to ask a few questions.
What should I do?
to do.
Don't be silly. Why not stay at my family's place?
Hey now, what are you saying? Hina's hero is crashing with me.
Absolutely not.
What? Honestly.
Thank you.
Honestly.
Dedicated to protecting people. And the building you're standing in is Rickbark Outpost, which is also known as the Silo. Got it? Thanks. No need to thank me.
So, where did you come from? What brings you to our peculiar little slice of the frontier?
Investigate the scene before it's compromised.
sorry. Take it easy and rest well, okay?
Morning. Yeah.
Wow.
Sure.
You little...
Seed trainees here.
What's that, Martin?
A new seed trainee is here.
A blue sea train's near where?
Please stay your hand for a moment, sir.
Excuse me. Why didn't you tell me we got a customer?
Not a customer. Seed's latest recruit.
Ah, new kid in town. Granny Yuki told me about you. Name's Terra. I'm a blacksmith around these parts. Martin here is my apprentice. Must be rough, losing your memory. Wish I could help.
Yes.
I'd love to know what you think of my weapons.
Huh?
What's up? That's right.
Thank you.
It's a case! It's a case! Oh! Oh, it's you again!
Show some respect. This young woman's predicament is nothing for you to get excited about.
Oh, gosh. My apologies.
I hope you'll accept my apology, too. I'm the one who got him all riled up over a new incident. Much of a riddle. I own the general store, but I work with Seed on the side. Here's to the start of a beautiful friendship.
Yes!
Excuse me? Can I also be your friend?
Of course!
Awesome! Thank you!
Yuki? Priscilla told me all about our new neighbor. That girl was positively beaming with excitement.
Isn't that something? Say, I'm Randall. My wife Yuki and I run this little bakery.
Feel free to drop in and chat anytime, even if you aren't looking to buy. Huh? Well, I just want to catch up on the latest gossip. But my husband here lives for tales of adventure. Whatever you happen to hear through the grapevine, we'll be happy to lend an ear. Yeah.
Guess what?
Huh?
Yeah.
Simone?
Oh my.
Feeling well?
Huh?
How unlucky. You are our 9,999th visitor. Had you been the 10,000th, I would have given you a crystal as a customer appreciation prize.
Yes, it sure is. So very unfortunate.
How about this? Why don't you step out of the shop for a moment, then come back in?
Step outside with you. Where are my manners? I'm Hines, proprietor of this crystal shop.
Keep it down. I'm trying to sleep.
Your laziness is also inspiring, young Riker.
How magnificently your work has piled up.
I'll get straight to it. Tomorrow. Today, I rest.
That is Riker, the apprentice carpenter under my tutelage. If I let him oversleep, he becomes completely useless. And with that...
If it isn't the hero of the hour.
Murakumo.
The one and only? Given my offer any thought? There's plenty of room for you to stay at my place. Perks of being the innkeeper. I'm glad that everything worked out. Hang in there. If you ever need a break, come take a dip in our spa.
Yes! Here goes.
Thank you. Thank you.